Can sertraline make you sleepy? You can feel drowsy in the first few days of taking sertraline. This should get better after the first week or two. If it makes you feel drowsy, try taking it just before you go to bed. You could also, strangely, get insomnia, difficulty getting to sleep, and disturbing dreams or nightmares.